Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them. Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
Only the most!
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Noble signori, here you pay extra for the added value.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare. Head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
You murder Araldo. Now, you guys, after him! I see. Go! Them! I'm looking.
Yes! There!
Keep on him, boys! All right! Fuck! No, look at him! Take him down! What are you waiting for? Fuck! No, look at him! Keep on him, boys! Take him down! What are you waiting for? Let him! Keep on him, boys! Take him down! Keep on him, boys! All angles! We are Borgia. We know no fear. Take him down, Paolo. Keep on him, boys. All angles. We are Borgia. We know no fear. Keep on him, boys. All angles.
Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for? Keep on your boys! All hands! Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for? Keep on him, boys! All hands! Take him down, Paolo!
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
It seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.